In this video, we will learn about patterns made from blocks and design. Bunno Monkey was walking in the market when Chanda saw her.
Oh wow, Bunno, your sari is so beautiful.
Thank you, Chanda. I designed this sari myself.
Can you make such a beautiful sari for me too?
Yes, why not? I'll make a sari with a beautiful design for you tomorrow itself.
Bunno said and returned to her house. Bunno returned home and started designing a sari for Chanda. Bunno has a block of this design. She first dipped her block in a box of color and made an impression on the sari using her block in this way. She then made a second impression by dipping the block in the box of color again, this time rotating the block a quarter in the clockwise direction. Bunno continued to make the design on Chanda's sari in this way, by every time dipping the block in the box of color and rotating it a quarter from the previous impression. Children, if Bunno has made this design so far by rotating the block by a quarter in the clockwise direction every time, can you choose the next impression of the pattern made by Bunno from these options? If you wish to, you may stop the video and think of the answer. Because Bunno rotates the block a quarter in the clockwise direction every time to create this pattern, to make the next impression, we have to rotate this impression by a quarter in the clockwise direction. In this way, among these options, this option will be the next impression. Bunno made a beautiful design in this way on Chanda's sari, and the next day she gave that sari to Chanda. Chanda liked that sari very much. The very next day, she went shopping in the market wearing that sari. Everyone liked Chanda's sari in the market.
Bunno has designed this sari for me,
Chanda said. Then what was to happen? Bunno got orders to make a lot of saris the next day. Children, if Bunno has made such a design on one of the saris, can you find the rule of this pattern? If you wish to, you may stop the video and think of the answer. If we look closely, we will find that this impression has been made by rotating the previous impression by half in the clockwise direction. In order to create this pattern, Bunno has rotated the block of the design by half in the clockwise direction each time. Saris made by Bunno became very famous throughout the village. And Bunno also opened her own sari shop in a very short span of time. Children, in this video, we learned about patterns made from blocks and design. In the next video, we will learn more about it through some interesting examples.